Okay, I have my setup right now is the worst, as you can see by my oval. There's too much lighting on my face, and if I adjust anything, there will be no lighting on my face, and I'm probably out of focus because my camera is still broken. So yeah, but basically this video is this. It is a time lapse of this and why I never do time lapses. And this is basically what happens when I do a time lapse. So here's a terrible time lapse. It's been my first painting in a long time. I really hope you guys like it. You know, tell me if you like more of these how not to time lapse videos, I guess, because they're fun to make and see at the end. It's just like a lot of hard work and very problematic. So yeah, tell me what you think. Thank you.
Remember me. Remember me.